Unfortunately, it's very difficult to customize them. The only practical way to change the tempo has been to tune the sample. This method works okay, but it can be kind of hit and miss. Listen to what happens to this percussion loop as it gets sped up.
Spin it up.